narration from the available cast. I hope that this does not impair your enjoyment of the drama.
Sanchez lunges at Reed, but is held down by Douglas.
Don't touch it,
Sanchez says. Reed calls for backup, and a general anaesthetic is administered by a hospital orderly. Meanwhile, Linda's condition worsens. Sanchez is rushed to surgery in a race against time to stop the infection spreading. Reluctantly and with some difficulty, Douglas and Reed remove the affected penis and leave Sanchez to recuperate. However, it is now too late for Linda.
Hello, Linda. You look better. Do you feel you're getting better? Now, I've run some tests, and you're going to have a long sleep, and then you're going to wake up again right as rain. And Sanchez will be with you, and you'll have a great future together. Sanj would be here, but he's out on his rounds helping some crippled children right now. Can't get him to shut up talking about you. You found yourself a good man. Guy happens to be my best bud in the whole world. What's this?
It's a dream catcher.
What's a dream catcher?
It's like a wind chime.
Then why don't you say wind chime? Thank you. Sanj will love this. He loves wind, and he loves the sound of tinkling, and he loves you.
As Linda breathed her last green breath, the cloud disappeared, much like the Scotch mist did last week, and I went back to my humble doctor's duties.
Thanks for saving my life.
You're welcome, little man. He's a good kid. You've got to keep him off the smack, though, otherwise this will keep happening. Maybe you should try and get a husband, get some stability in your life, OK? Excuse me. Take it from Rick, I will not rest until I found you an adequate replacement. Linda asked me to give you this.
What is it?
It's a dream catcher.
What's a dream catcher?
It's like a wind chime.
I think you should have it. For saving my life.
Thanks, Sanj.
Wait! Thanks for that lift.
Don't mention it.
The broccoli had gone, but the hurt remained. For all of us, not just Sanchez. Darkplace was finding ways of getting to us from within, and what we had to fear most was ourselves. That and AIDS. If you want it, wear one. Sex, that is, not AIDS. No one wants AIDS. I guess I was gonna have to look out for everyone. Not that I get any thanks.
With this show, I wanted to make people laugh and cry and shit themselves at the same time.
I fear that we are seeing an end to the quality of television that you and I should be able to take for granted. We are seeing a dumbing down of television. I think we're living in dangerous times. The horror genre is in decline. Reading is in decline. Literacy, numeracy, the three L's are in decline.
You and he were buddies, weren't you? Need I say more? Need I say more?
We didn't know what it was going to achieve in the long run. We didn't know it would still be, you know, talked about these days.
Garth's place in history is assured. His place in history is assured.
As a horror writer, I don't ask for much. I just hope I've changed the way you think about life.
I'm a one-track lover, down a two-way lane, driving fast down the highway, must have been insane. 'Cause the temperature's too high, traveling way too fast, and I knew our loving was too high.
Garth Marenghi's Darkplace is a Garth Marenghi production in association with Dean Lerner.